Look, the lake is empty. They found 200 bicycles that had been thrown in the lake, and fish, people had been dumping fish that screwed up the ecosystem, so they had to drain it. And now it's a muddy, empty lake.